Guppy's head, panic. It looks like our damage is pretty solid. 411. Guppy's head. This weird syringe thing. I got the Hutt's hair going on. Do, do, do. Oh my, I cannot freaking believe that hit me. Unbelievable. Do, 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 do. Do, do. What's up, Key Hall? When did he wake up? Like two today? I thought, dude, I thought yesterday was Friday and we're doing our marathon on Saturday. Yeah, it was Thursday yesterday. I thought it was Friday the whole time. Go figure. Cheap, cheap. Cheap. Cheap, cheap. Thanks, Dishwasher Kuro. It's good old Isaac. It's good shit. Hi, YouTube. How are you today? Today is episode 9657. More Isaac. Feelings. Whoa. Feelings. Thanks for the 16 months in a row, the 16 big ones. I think the meeting's going to be either at the start or probably at the end of June. Either end of May or end of June. I thought it was going to be sooner, but it's not. Just keep a lookout on... Shit, Twitch app. That was close. Yeah, just keep a lookout on Twitch app. Potential goodies that I could be providing for mods in the channel as well as myself. So whenever I can get goodies for the mods too, like, hell yeah. Speaking of goodies, I still need to send out this plushie. I still need to get a tattoo. I got a big to-do stream list. I took the cheer emotes off the to-do list, though. Finally got that done. Binky? What's up, Labor Star? Hiccup. Let's go finish the rest of these rooms out. Hope for the best. Cheap, cheap. Cheap, cheap. Cheap, cheap is my favorite so far. I like the Kappa egg, too. Hi, Cobalt. I don't hate you. What's up, Clifford Johnson? Thanks for not hating me. And for saying hello. People actually read the title. Mind-blowing. How many people read the title today? Put your dick in the air. Or a boob, whatever. Malison, 3 months in a row. Welcome back. What's a title? Da-da-da. First came the chicken, then the bunny, then the egg. Now, now. Screw my super secret room. I can't raid. Flop's dick in the air. Yeah. Yeah. That's how we like it. Number one vulgar Isaac Twitch streamer right here. Or that underground Isaac streamer, that cult streamer. I haven't checked it to make sure because Twitch app lied to me. How dare Twitch app lie to us? Doesn't it respect us? Do we get to keep those emotes forever or are they literally just for Easter? Anybody got any of those Twitch crates yet? Are they worth it? I haven't seen any Twitch crate badges or special emotes. I don't think anybody's actually buying games through it right now. What's up, Danny? I hope they are forever. They usually take them away after the holidays. Easter only. But they're so good. I might just steal Cheap Cheap. I might just jack it, if you know what I mean. What's up, Not Right Guy? Hey, it's that guy that says that stuff that I can't really understand that's also subbed to Lisa? It's been good watching some Lisa streams lately. I've been enjoying that. Do it, do it, do it. Cobalt, I would love it if you stole Hair Stare. 7 months in a row from Borg V! Aw, yeah. Thanks, Borg V. Appreciate that. I played like 6 hours of Battlegrounds last night after stream. And in one of the games, I got 9 kills again. 9 freaking kills. Granted, one of the times a car rolled up to Novo and 3 dudes jumped out of it. Only one of them had a shotgun. And I had a silenced SCAR, and I just mowed all 3 of them down in like 5 seconds. I felt kind of bad about it, but they would have killed me if they were in my position too. Why don't you stream it? Because my internet was broken last night for a long time, and it was already like 2 a.m., and if I start the stream up, a lot of people are already sleeping. They don't know that we're streaming. And usually we get like a couple of 100 people that late. So I don't know. Guppy. We may have made a terrible mistake there. Maybe. Crookacy! Thanks for 28 months! Just like a dragonfly! Oh, oh, oh yeah! Two pieces is never a mistake. I mean, it's pretty early for 2 pieces in the basement. One of them's a tail, though. A little worried about that lack of key since we only have 1 key. Could completely screw the run over. I'm willing to test it out for science. Dionysus! Dude, thank you for the Twitch Prime. Welcome! You honor us with your subscription. Wish I had like a gong to sound. Little gong noise. Another champion has arrived in the dojo. Holy Sawyer JP! Hello, you sexy lad. You honor us with your sub. Thank you very much for the support. Cobalt wants a bong. A gong! If I wanted a bong, I could just buy a bong. Kurdistan, yes, hello. How are you doing today? Yo, Jaguar Whisperer, you honor us with your sub. Welcome. I didn't jabate you. You can put jabated, but I didn't jabate you. Appreciate that Twitch Prime, baby. I'm chilling like McMillan right now. Do, 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 do. Whoa! Whoa! I'm getting a little froggy. I'm getting a little frisky. Do, 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 do. Oh, I thought it was Guppy. I reached deep inside of my soul and I felt a little spark of Guppy. But alas, there's no Guppy. Oh! Do not be fooled. It is a powerful item. It is a powerful mushroom. No, it's just... It can't give me devil deal items. Luck up. Cheap, cheap. Good RNG indeed. That was awesome. That was super lucky. That makes me feel much more confident about the run, also taking devil deals. Thanks, Chad. Ooh, that was a little wild that time. Yes. Wreck it. Yeah. Give me that blood baggage package. Hmm, not worth it for that heart. 7 damage, not bad. Pretty swagadelic right there. Magical mushroom. Nice multiplier. Hey, genuine duck. Gotta check it. Meow. Meow. Nope. I wasn't meowing convincingly enough. Please curse. Just let me go where I want. I'm doing fantastic, the brada. How are you today? My day is going very well, genuine. I had some nice lunch. I hung out with Lisa for a couple hours. I called and scheduled dude to come and help out with our lawn and get it taken care of. Good day. Can't complain. Tomorrow, I do want to do that early stream since it's actually Saturday tomorrow. Growing, hello. Did I get timed out? You got purged. Looks like Nightbot might have purged ya. My day is bad, I'm sorry. Well, hopefully we can make that a little bit better. The black candle was not last floor. It was the floor before that. We didn't have enough money to buy it. I wish. You can't do more than 12 bunnies at a time, I think is the rule. It's just supposed to help minimize chat so that we can see everything going through chat rather than having a bunch of emotes that aren't words just scrolling by so fast that we don't even know what's going on. What are you doing, Lisa? Playing Sims? Triple Helix. Cheap, cheap. Wait. Triple Helix. How are you cheap cheaping? You just must not be showing your Prime badge. You got your Prime badge hidden? But you're cheap cheaping? Oh, I want to open it. Greed! I don't think that was worth. Now we're in a piccolo. I'm a secret Prime owner. Oh. On that stealth shit. Excuse me, why is there only a shadow right here for this enemy? I would love to know. Hey, invincible enemy of doom in Shadowland. Oh, hi, welcome back. Great to have you. Never seen that bug. I have never seen that bug. That was weird. What's up, Kai Zombie? It's a feature. Oh. Oh. Yeah, they're just meant to do that, right? Because that's what they're meant to do. I am envious of that free item right there, considering I don't even have a key right now, too. Key me! Yes! What do we got here? I guess we got scatter bombs. Silly Nightbot. See ya, Genuine Duck. Hope your day gets better. What up, Jwester? Also, by the way, thanks to Twitch app, it's nice to know we have some pretty girlies in this community. Oh. Oh, okay. Excuse me, there must be something else alive in here. I'm the prettiest grill in this community. Obviously. What are girls? Can I get some keys? Isn't yours just a picture of a rose, Lisa? What's up, Eclipse? I got a Skatol. When does that ever happen? Maliki! 14 months in a row, Maliki agrees. Best cam grill. NA. I'm at least top 5 NA. For sure. Gotta be. Alright, we do have a curse room over there. The Fuzzled Gaming! With that old school sub, the $5 sub. People do that still, apparently. Wow, thank you. I appreciate that. Blow it. I don't want that. NOS 91. Seriously, another Twitch Prime sub. You honor us, Nos. Appreciate that. Thank you for bringing honor to the channel. What's up, Nox? Nox just celebrated her 10th sub, month sub, to the channel the other day. Die, little hollow. Polies, yeah! Another Twitch Prime sub. You honor us with your subscription, Polies. Thank you, sir. Oh, take me down to Chinatown. I'll have both of them, sir. So we got Chad plus the Dark Bum. What does that mean? Oh, yeah, it means we automatically win. Ugh. I kicked it in his mouth. One run right here. Looking good. Except for keys. We're kind of screwed on keys. Right here, buddy. Found a big one for you. It's chunky. Chunklicious. Another! I like to kick it in his mouth sometimes. Huh. Oh, chase it. And another one. And another one. Come here, baby. Right here. Yes. Who DTF? Who's down to fuck? Is that? Hey, the Fuzz Man. Quite an entrance you've got there. I see more red hearts up there, but I'm feeling really lazy right now. I just want to keep going, so that's what I'm going to do. Down the hole. Means you are screwed, carrot friend. Do you got food? Who? Another one. OP. I don't know. No one else answered, so I just said a think. Cheap Cheap must die. Greg the Whale. Normally, I try to defend you. But, sir, you will not harm my Cheap Cheap. You will not harm my Cheap Cheap. You know, I literally think Twitch stole one of my ideas by adding those holiday emotes. That's okay. I can't take full credit for that. Putting that idea in their brains. Dude, Lisa, I'll tell you later. I'm not gonna sue Twitch. Twitch is awesome. I can't sue Twitch. What the fuck? Lots of people do them. Oh, I know, but that's not why I said that. I'm gonna grab that piggy bank. I will follow the master plan. Therefore, I say hi, sir. Yeah, Liam. You better read that title. La-da-da-da-da-da-dum. Are those from crates? Oh, no. Oh, okay. Dun 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 down 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 down. There's a key. Let's twerk it back to the item room. I mean, excuse me. The shop. They're both in the same direction-ish. Mm-mm. Hello, Kakaroo. It's almost like Kakarot. Okay, you. A fortune. I hit myself. I don't want that one. I didn't want that neither. All my muns is gone. It's the Lord. A wild rustling rose has appeared. Yeah, dude. I think she's feeling way better now. Hey, Iron Lion. That is completely blocked in. There's no way to get that without flying. What the hell? .24 damage. Hells yeah, with the Death's Touch. Guppy, guppy, guppy. Meow. Meow. Dang it. Every chest we open gets us closer. It has to. Gollum, 25 months in a row. Yes, Gollum. Thank you so much. I appreciate you. By the way, we have our cheer emotes live. Now, they don't actually look like they do in the cup like they do in chat for some reason. I'm gonna try to figure out how to fix that. But they work in chat. And they still will fill the cup up with regular bits. But people have been asking about those for a while. I finally got around to doing it. Is this an XL floor? Yeah. No, I'm not debating. I'm just saying that they're there. At this point, you're fine without Guppy. Yeah, but I want it. I'm greedy. They don't work on Twitch app. Weird. Maybe they just haven't updated yet? Like, uploaded? 169 from the Fuzz Man. Do I smell a sub train? Dude. We just got the relic on top of all that. We had like a sub train earlier. We were honored with like 10 plus new subscribers, I think, today already. Unbelievable. Oh yeah, wink at me, daddy. That is so creepy looking. The custom ones are so terrifyingly awesome. They're pretty ugly. I can swap them out anytime I want with other stuff too, is what I like about them. Let's go check the curse room. What am I doing? Dang it. Looks like normal bits for me. Have you refreshed your chat lately? Oh, hello there, 26 months from Digital Terror. Welcome back, my friend. Thank you so much for your 26 big ones. That's a hefty streak you have going, my friend. Good day, fleshy mammals. Are you also not a fleshy mammal? I don't hate ya. Thanks for the bits, Bloodlum. Saturn Sky, thank you for the Twitch Prime! If anybody can just make some really weird, awkward, ugly-looking, meme-worthy cheer emotes, feel free. I can swap them out all willy-nilly. Knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone 2 months in a row. Long live Cheap Cheap, the Invincible. Oh! Do you know when you, like, lower your glass too fast and, like, the ice makes the bottom of the cup splash and it hits you in the face? I just took a soda jizz shot to the eye. Oh man, that was rough. Right in the eyeball. You know what I'm talking about? Has that ever happened to you guys? Like you like tip your cup to take a sip and you tip it back down too fast and it just sloshes right in your face? We're not turning those into McNuggets. Sip your friends. It's not even a thing. Woohoo! Oh! I guess I just felt the need to... Oh! Tricked me again! The need to touch it. Going straight down, baby. I'm waiting for a jebaited copy pasta from Greg. What are the white flies? The white flies are from my trinket. I get one per room, and they go ham on shit. Goodbye. I would like my guppy now. There's not gonna be guppy in any of these chests. Malice Dawn, thanks for the bits! I have bits to enjoy them, oh mighty cobalt friend. Oh, oh, swirl it around. Touch it. Sweet. There we go, peeper. Mmm. Okay. We don't really need money at this point, unless we find money equals power, randomly. Did I lower the bitrate? Oh, you know what? I did have my bitrate lowered from yesterday. Let me turn that back up. Thanks for reminding me. Does it actually look that bad? At least with OBS Studio, I can adjust it on the fly. Let's set it to 2200. We haven't dropped any frames yet today. But usually it doesn't happen until like 8 o'clock. Haha! Bunny bits! Igward! Thank you for 16 months in a row, Igward. Krampus! He nailed me. Cole! Yeah! I'm pretty much invincible, guys. Don't worry. How do I cheer on the PC Twitch app? Someone... Oh my god! 5,000 bits! From Neurophic! What the fuck? Oh, it looks like it's jerking off a little bit. It's got like that little fap wiggle going on. It's winking while fapping. With magical eyes. What's up, Lackius? I came in to say hi because I hate you. Well, there's at least one hater. Drinking the haterade. It looks hot. I hope you love the bunnies too. They're pretty cute. In a creepy way. Yeah! Oh, man. Down, down, da-da-down. Hollow Eternity, thank you for the bits! Fill it up, gamer dude! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0. You honor us with your Twitch Prime sub. Thank you so much for the support, man. I feel like you've been a sub before, if I'm not crazy. I'd say hi, but I hate you. Damn, everybody hates me today. That was worth a key for sure. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Alexa, good morning.
Good morning. On this day in 1828, Noah Webster registered the first American dictionary. One of the new words added this year is Seussian, which means relating to or suggestive of the works of Dr. Seuss. That word makes my heart grow three sizes.
Seussian? That's actually a word? There's no way that's a real word. How do you spell that? Just S-E-U-S-S-I-A-N? You know what's funny? I was about to be like, ask me to spell a word, chat. But you'd have to spell the word for me to be able to, yeah, understand what word you wanted me to spell, and that defeats the whole purpose, because then I could just repeat what I see. So that was genius. Seussian. Spell a word. Unless you, like, purposely misspelled it, but then I might not even know what the word is, so. Double wrecked. Based off the definition, but then I'd have to know what the word is. I mean, unless you pick easy words. Expectcha. Deo gracia. Got those keys. I really thought I was gonna get Guppy this run, guys. I have failed us all. Oof. touched him a little bit. Excuse me? The spike chest flooped out on me like that. It just flooped on me. Did Lisa finally open her Pokemon packs? Did she get anything good? No, she has not opened her Pokemon packs still. Today I mentioned wanting to sniff a pack and she was like, just take the cards then. And I almost did, but they're her cards. I'm gonna patiently wait until she feels like opening them. I will patiently wait. Boom, 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 boom. Maybe she'll open them on stream sometime. Balloons? May 5th, the next Pokemon comes out. That's what I heard. I'm probably gonna have to snag a couple of boxes of that. I wonder if any of those cards are gonna be competitive. Is there already a list of the cards out in the set? Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Okay. There we go. In the box. Urkenhelm, 26 months in a row. Thank you, Urkenhelm. You honor us. I'm about to YOLO that stars. Get Shrek'd. Oh, I'm excited, Chaos. I am excited. I get on and I try to play a one Pokemon card game every day so I can get my bonus money, my bonus tokens. I just use my Turbo Darkrai deck and I usually win. It's really hard to beat, it's annoying. Poop. Peep. Yeah, Pokemon card game on the computer. It amazes me how many people don't know it exists. Do I ever play Pokemon on stream? No. There's not really an audience on Twitch for it. And if you haven't played the card game, it's kind of hard to follow what's going on. So it can be hard for someone to get into. 1,000 bits from Apocalyptic! 6-pack of hard cider and grilling into this stream. Feeling great, can't think of a better way to spend Friday, dude. I miss, like, having, like, a little cookout in the backyard. We have a new Cobalt Cheer bit, Cobalt Cheer X. True. Oh, Parasite me. Beautiful. What? I killed his, like, twin brother? Maybe there's more than one daddy hiding in the roof. One daddy hides, one daddy stomps. That's the only explanation. Interchangeable daddies. What up, Jason? Thank you for 27 months. Holy moly. I just realized how smooth this game is. It really smoothed out once we enabled that one option yesterday. That helped fix our screen cap. It's running very well right now. Ooh, I didn't really want that. But I'm a fun guy now. There goes a wee bit of damage. Nice, that double shot. Multiple adapter compatibility or capability, as I think it was. Under the properties of the capture. Big old mushroom head. You'd be able to see the mushroom if I didn't have all this other crap on my head. So are the flies from the locust scaled with your damage? Yeah, they should be the same as normal flies. Unless you get wrath, and then those flies are like explosive. They're pretty naughty. Ow! Hey look, it's the boss! Victory for Eden. Yes, that makes us 20-0 now. Awesome. That was fun.